Go ahead, Nick Lidstrom, and make the announcement for Phil Kessel. Go ahead, Nick. Announce it.
All right.
All right. We're happy with our last pick in the draft. We'll take Phil Kessel.
You know what? There is no shame. There are more than 600 players in the National Hockey League. There were only 36 drafted today. There are several hundred out there that would love to be here today. So Phil Kessel. Phil, come on down for a second. Phil, come on down for a second. Phil? Hey, Phil. Phil, come on down for a second. Come on down. Come on down. Let's give a hand for Phil Kessel, guys, who waited an awful long time. I was just saying, there is no shame with all the talent in the room. You're an all-star, and that's what matters most.
Yeah, I'm just happy to be here. It's a great honor, and I'm looking forward to having a good time.
Was it nerve-wracking at all down to those last few?
Yeah, it was nerve-wracking, but what does it matter?
Well, listen, you waited an awful long time down there, and this is a fun show. It's not about leaving a guy down there and embarrassing him. So I'll tell you one thing we're going to do. We're going to let you donate $20,000 to your favorite charity. The NHLPA Goals and Dreams Fund and the NHL Foundation will each be making a donation of $10,000 to the charity of Phil Kessel's choice. And, you know, just because you sat down there all by yourself, we're going to give you a brand new car as well. Go ahead. Go have a look at it. Phil Kessel wins a brand new 2011 Honda CRX CRZ Sport Hybrid. For being a great sport and still having a smile on his face. There's Tom Payton presenting the car.